Confirm aircraft is ready for treatment. We begin treatment now and observe. Fluid type, 2. Concentration at 50%. I will call you back when ready. De-icing and anti-icing completed. Anti-icing code is fluid type, 2. Concentration at 50%. I'm disconnecting. Good day. Due to icing conditions, please stand by for engine start until push completed and brakes set. Hello, Captain. We are ready for pushback. Locking gear. Departure check completed. Bypass bin inserted. Release parking brakes. Commencing push. Due to icing conditions, please stand by for engine start until push completed and brakes set. Set parking brakes. Unlocking gear. Tow truck disconnected. Bypass bin removed. Light is clear. Clear to start engines.
Positive rate, gear up. V2, flaps up.
Edmonton Center, good afternoon. Canadian Express 001. Edmonton Center, Canadian Express 001.
Canadian Express 001, hello.
Sorry about that, we're having some mic and sound issues here. Canadian Express 1 with you, flight level 280.
Canadian Express 1. Squawk 0562.
0562 in the box for Canadian Express 1.
Canada 850, welcome to Calgary, taxi via Charlie Cross to there.
And Center, Canadian Express 1 requesting fire from the deck. We'll call when we're back.
Roger.
And Center Canadian Express 1's back on the deck.
Canadian Express 1, Palace Discretion, descend 13,000. Report leaving flight level 2, Joe.
Roger, Palace Discretion down to 13,000, and we'll report leaving 280, Canadian Express 1.
Roger. Okay, 850, see ya. Center, good day to you, Jeff. How's that do with you? Flight level 250. Jeff 552, Edmonton Center, hold. ILS 35 left. ILS 35 left, thank you very much, Jeff. How's that do? King Express 1, limit your descent clearance. When ready, descend 1-4000.
Okay, Roger, recheck positive regression down to 1-4000, and we'll report leaving flight level 280. We still got about 100 nautical miles to the top of descent.
Roger.
Hey Brad, how's it going? Vancouver Center, good afternoon. Canadian Express 1 with you, flight level 280.
Canadian Express 1, Vancouver Center is closing. Monitor Unicom
12.8. Okay, roger, over to 122.8 for Canadian Express 1. Have yourself a good one.
Roger.
Okay, from the flight deck, looks like both Edmonton and Vancouver Center are shutting down. So, in that case, we will announce our intentions via text on 122.8. We're just over 40 nautical miles from our top of descent into Castlegar. Planning for the RNAV runway 15 approach. Current weather in Castlegar, winds are 155 magnetic at 7 knots. Visibility 10 plus statute miles, no clouds reported. Temperatures 3, dew points minus 1, the altimeter is 3023. Initial descent altitude will be to 9,000 feet. Not a problem, Brad. We'll catch you next time. A real tricky approach, and also the runway is not that long, it's only 5,400 feet. So we'll be landing full flaps. There is no auto brake on this aircraft, but as soon as we're down, we'll be deploying the spoilers heavy on the brakes, and we should be okay. 22 nautical miles to the top of descent. Flaps VREF is 121. Good crosswind of 120 knots right now, which is actually pushing us a little bit off course, as you can see on our EHSI there. We're actually a little bit off. It's because of the winds. Go, beginning descent from flight level 280 to 900,000 for the RNAV runway 15 approach into Castlegar. Another quick check of the weather. Winds are currently 155 magnetic at 7 knots. Visibility 10 plus statute miles, no clouds reported. Temperature 3, dew point minus 1, altimeter 3023.
experiencing that 113 knot crosswind on the starboard side. Chop. Seatbelt signs on. Crossing transition, resetting altimeter. Crosswind is now down to 78 knots. airport elevation at Castlegar is 1,601 feet.
Okay, deploying spoilers to slow down.
At the Tigan intersection, we need to be at 210 knots. On. Okay, setting flaps to flaps 10.
ascending to 8,200 feet. So we'll be turning down here and then in towards the airport. I said flaps 10, it's actually flaps 18. Flaps 24. Down to 7,300. We're about 8 miles from the field, gear down. Flaps 30. Okay, we're right on the profile, vertical profile, which is good. 6 miles from the field. Going full flaps, 33. Disabling auto throttle. Autopilot off.
Radio altimeter. 1,000.
Approaching minimums. Decision height.
100, 60, 50, 40, 30, 20, 10.
That was a rush. Alright, so we're gonna head for gate 2. Okay, taxi lights on. Let's start our APU. Flaps are up. Spoilers. Check. Okay, so we're heading to parking 2. Castlegar Airport, Austin Islands. Okay, once we're at the gate, we're going to disconnect from the network and we'll do an instant replay of the landing. Exiting the runway, strobes are off. touchdown rate was minus 221 feet per minute. So let's have a look, see what that looked like. All right, maybe 500 was a little too much. Yeah, we'll just let it run. Give you a good idea anyways of how tough of an approach this is. I should be peeping over that mountain any sec. There it is. Back at the gate. Let's go ahead, chalk some ground power. Beacons off. Shut off our APU. Well, that concludes this flight as well as this Twitch stream. Thanks for watching, and Blue Skies.